He's something, isn't he? But you know, in every culture, in every time, gospel music has expressed the feelings of all kinds of people in all walks of life, from the singers of the Middle Ages to the symphonies of the great classical composers, to the anthems of Wesley, to the songs of the 60s, and of course, the cue cards are gone. I will do it right here. Gospel music continues to take new forms and express faith in the language of the people. Our next guest is a contemporary gospel group that certainly expresses faith in the language of the 80s. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Petra. Put your hands together, everybody's gonna praise the Lord, all right?
So praise you the Lord, all your nations. The Lord is reigning, ye people rejoice. The word of the Lord is a two-edged sword. He's placed it in our hand.
Praise ye the Lord, praise ye the Lord, praise ye the Lord forever.
The word of the Lord shall endure forever and ever. His mercy for kindness is great toward us. His witness to
Jesus is Lord,
Jesus is Lord,
Jesus is Lord forever.